Some people have the theory that the real world is material or physical. Other people have the theory that the real world is spiritual or mental. Now, what is the real world? Both those theories of the world are concepts. Because you see, who you think you are is entirely dependent on who people have told you you are. You're not that. Now, the present is the only real time. There is no past, and there isn't a future. And there never will be. Reality is...
Thank you.